Skates to the goal line in the left corner. Centered. Pass was deflected into the air. Tenorti reaches down to hold it at the right point. Right hash marks for Di Giuseppe. Shot is tipped into the goal! Garret Ross will deflect it into the net at 9:34 of the second period. And the Admirals have tied this game at two. For Garret Ross, his fourth of the season. 2-2 our score.
Milwaukee Admirals go! Scoring his fourth goal of the season, number 8, Garret Ross. Assisted by number 52, Phil Di Giuseppe. And by number 5, Vince Petrie.